that I gave up.
When was the last time?
Didn't
know
me.
When was the last time?
Hello from Amsterdam, a city that has so much to offer the visitor, including football. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It's Ajax taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. Well, it was a great start to the group stage for both teams, wasn't it? 3 points on match day one. So today could be telling in terms of who's going to boss this group. Should be a good game. I'm really looking forward to it.
Well, here's the starting lineup for Ajax. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Jordan Henderson starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Rolling. Taylor. Lisandro Martinez. Mohamed Kudus. Just cutting off the supply. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Fabinho, Jorginho Wijnaldum, now Origi, Henderson, and he's broken free, and a goal! Not wasting much time today, they strike first.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Sebastian Haller. Wonderful piece of tackling. Virgil van Dijk. And a fine tackle. Wijnaldum. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's with Fabinho. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, he has the measure of his man. Oh, a vital interception. Being pressed hard. Kleiber. It's with Martinez. Nicely timed tackle. Now making high pressing work for them here. Andrew Robertson. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Allaire. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. Can he get the shot off? Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. Untidy on the ball. He's in with a chance. It has to be, surely. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
They were so quick to get out from the back, and then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score, and he doesn't disappoint, does he? Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
A second goal for them here. Now let's see what they can do here.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
It needs an accurate cross. Mane. Origi. Liverpool corner given. Over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Virgil van Dijk. Matip now. Mane. Well shown inside. Origi. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Good technique displayed. It's been whipped towards the near post. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure, but can they get it from this corner?
And he's fired over the corner, and with the goalkeeper. Andrew Robertson. Fabinho. And possession given away. Allaire. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Was that the best option to fire it towards
from that distance?
Wijnaldum. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Salah. Alexander Arnold. But options at the back post here. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And the timing to get this spot on, yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
The game has restarted, and Liverpool, quite frankly, running away with this one. Taylor. Kleiber. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Grafenberg. Dusan Tadic. That is that for the first half here. But it goes without saying, really, that Mo Salah is naturally gifted, but trying to contain him, that's another matter, Lee.
Yeah, I bet the keeper is sick of the sight of him. He's been peppering that goal from all sorts of angles, as you can see. Good goals to boot as well.
So off and running again, and it was a delightful performance by Liverpool in the first 45. What will we see from them in this half? Fabinho. Wijnaldum now. Andrew Robertson. Matip now. Alexander Arnold. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum, Andrew Robertson, and Mohamed Salah now, and possession given away. Lisandro Martinez. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Henderson, Fabinho now. Fabinho. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Origi. Firing it in. Oh, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Taylor. Dusan Tadic. Sebastian Allaire has it. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Great vision. Tagliafico. Tadic has it. Ryan Grafenberg. Allaire. It's opening up for them. And take it away. Could be a chance to break here. Wijnaldum. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Sebastian Allaire. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And thwarted there following the cross. Kudus. Aller. Tadic. It looks promising. Determined defending. So 20 minutes to go. Origi. Here's Robertson. Virgil van Dijk. Matip. And a creative look about this. Working away patiently. Origi. Matip. Alexander Arnold. Wijnaldum now. Mane. Robertson. In towards Salah. Able to deal with the threat. And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. Fabinho. Origi. Now Mane. Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, for Liverpool, the creative teamwork has all come together tonight. The players are all on the same hymn sheet. The flow, the movement, they've been brilliant.
And he read it well. And space here on the flank. Could play it in. Henderson. Mane. He continues his run. Nicely saved. And the corner for Liverpool. Final minutes of normal time. So the full-time whistle and another 3 points in the bag to add to the total from match day one. You've got to conclude, Lee, that they're in a superb position to qualify for the knockout stages now.
Well, absolutely. Boxes ticked, job done, faultless start, say it as you will. Took control of this group and they look pretty awesome to me.
Another more than effective night's work for Mo Salah. Lee, your thoughts on his performance?
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.